Children, I am Sweta, going to teach you second chapter of history, that is life of early man. Okay. In previous class, we have already studied about history, prehistory, okay, and the early man. Okay. Now, we do not know the exact place of the origin of mankind. हमें नहीं पता कि mankind का सबसे पहले पता कहाँ लगा था. Means on which place they came into existence. However, evidences indicate that human species may have developed in Africa or nearby places of Africa, as this area has favorable climate condition for the evolution of human life. Okay. Here, a question arises that where do we get information about early man? We get information about the early man on the basis on the remains of the objects, fossils and tools that have been excavated from different part of the world by the archaeologist. Okay, I have already taught you in the previous chapter that we get some clues from archaeological evidences, then literary evidences. Okay, now I know that you all know about fossils. They are the remains or traces of the plants and animals that lived long ago. Children, in this period, most of the tools were made up of stones. That is why it is known as Stone Age. Okay. Now, it is divided into three main phases. Okay. Number one, Paleolithic Age or Old Stone Age. Number two, Mesolithic Age or Middle Stone Age, and last, number three, Neolithic Age or New Stone Age. Okay, children? Now, Paleolithic Age or Old Stone Age. Paleo means old and lithic means stone. It means Old Stone Age. Okay? They made tools to protect themselves. Early man made tools to protect themselves from animals. Okay. The other uses of stone tools were, number one, stone tool were used to make weapons for fighting, hunting, fishing, etc. Early man use stone tools as weapons, fighting from the animals, hunting and fishing. Okay. Now, it also used for drilling, in carving and engraving. Okay. Now, stone tools were used to make clothing also. All right. They are also known as core, and the stone tools were known as core and flake tools. You can see the tools. Okay. I have made it for you. They are not very sharp. Okay. They are not very sharp. They are blunt. They are not very sharp. Okay. Now, the tools were crude and unpolished. Okay. This is called core tools. They were made from large stone by sharpening the edge. Now, the man of this period was food hunter, we all know, and gatherers. Okay. They moved from one place to another in search of food and water. We have already studied. The great achievement of this period was the accidentally discovered fire. We all know that they rubbed two stones and they generated fire. Okay. Now, it provide them safety. Fire provide them safety. Okay. And warm also. They also started roasting their food now. They started roasting their food and eating. Okay. Now, important features of the Old Stone Age. Number one, crude stone tools. They made crude stone tools. Number two, they started roasting their foods now. They started making shelters. Okay, clothing and social life. All right. Now, Mesolithic Age. Meso means middle. Hence, this age refers to the period between Paleolithic Age and Neolithic Age. Means in dono ages ke beech ka jo time hai, that is Mesolithic Age. Okay. The tools and implements of this period improved gradually. Man started using horns and bones in addition to the stone tools. Means, pehle they only made their tools with the stone. Now they started making their tools with horns of the animals and bones from the animals. Okay. He learned to fix small stones to stick and use them to hunt animals. ये दूर दूर तक किसी stick में अपने stone को fix करके और उससे hunt कर लेते थे दूर दूर के animals को. Okay. You can see the picture of the tools. They are very sharp and most of them are made from horns and bones. All right. Now, the man of Mesolithic age started making huts with the branches of the trees. Okay, they were hunters at that time in early stone age. Now they started making huts to live. Okay, he continued to eat a variety of seed, berries, roots, nuts, etc. Gradually, means dhire dhire, the man became a food producer and moved to water from his daily need. ओके एग्रीकल्चर के लिए भी उसको पानी की जरूरत थी, डेली नीड को फुलफिलमेंट के लिए भी पानी की जरूरत थी. और अब वो इसलिए एक जगह रुकने लगे. हमने क्लास फाइव में ऑलरेडी इसको पढ़ा है कि मैन धीरे धीरे फूड प्रोड्यूसर बन गया था. दे स्टार्टेड शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चर ऑल्सो. ओके द बिगिनिंग ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर टुक प्लेस ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड. ही स्टार्टेड टेमिंग एनिमल्स. अब उन्होंने एनिमल्स को पालना शुरू किया. एंड डॉग वॉज द फर्स्ट एनिमल टू बी टेम्ड बाय द मैन. ठीक है, डॉग पहला एनिमल था जिसको मैन ने टेम किया था. नाउ डिफरेंसेस, सम डिफरेंसेस जिसकी हम बात करेंगे अभी पैलियोलिथिक एज और मेसोलिथिक एज के बीच में सम डिफरेंसेस. ओके, पैलियोलिथिक पीरियड इज रेफर टू एज द ओल्ड स्टोन एज. ओल्ड स्टोन एज कहते हैं सिर्फ स्टोन के टूल्स बनाए जाते थे. नाउ वेयर एज मेसोलिथिक पीरियड इज ऑफन रेफर्ड एज द मिडिल स्टोन एज. और इसमें बोन्स एंड हॉर्न्स के भी टूल्स बनाए जाने लगे. नंबर वन. नंबर टू, ड्यूरिंग दिस एरा हंटिंग एंड गैदरिंग सोशलाइट वेयर टू बी सीन. इसमें हंटिंग ज्यादा देखने को मिला और गैदरिंग, कुछ पीपल्स की गैदरिंग देखने को मिलती थी. वेयर एज दिस एरा मीन्स means Mesolithic era is often considered as the initial step towards domestication of humans. एक जगह रहने लगे और food producer भी बन गए. All right. In this era, means in old stone age era, people hunt for food. Now they began in middle stone age, people began agriculture. अब उन्होंने खेती शुरू कर दी थी. Understood? They used stone tools in old stone era. They used stone tools in the day-to-day life and also had the ability to use fire. Okay, इन्होंने fire discover कर लिया था at that time. There was a significant improvement of tools in middle stone age. इसमें tools में काफी improvement आया और उन्होंने एक step आगे बढ़ के sharpen tools बनाना शुरू कर दिया. Okay, this is it for today. Listen, I have told you that this is part one. Okay, this chapter is so long. That is why I have made in two parts. This is part one. That's why I am not giving you any homework. Your homework is just go through the whole chapter. I will meet you with part two again. Okay, maybe on Saturday. All right, children, if you have any query, please ask me. Thank you.